Good morning, students. Today we are starting with midpoint theorem. It's a very important theorem, midpoint theorem. According to midpoint theorem, there is a triangle ABC. P and Q are midpoints of A, B and C. P is midpoint of AB, Q is midpoint of BC. Now what I have to prove? I have to prove this PQ line is half of BC and PQ is parallel to BC. PQ is half of BC and PQ is parallel to BC. For this, I will be constructing a line CR. Can you see this CR parallel to AP? Now, if I take these two triangles, which two triangles? AQP and CQR. I have to make these two triangles congruent. Just see, this angle is equal to this angle. Alternate means PAQ and QCR, they are alternate angles. AQ is equal to QC. This was given. And this angle is equal to this angle. AQP and CQR are vertically opposite angles. By this I can say angle, side, angle. I have made these two triangles congruent. What is the benefit? Now this AP is equal to CR. PQ is equal to QR. I repeat, AP is equal to CR. AP is equal to PQ is equal to QR. But AP is also equal to BP. AP is equal to CR. AP is equal to BP. So BP and CR both are equal. BP is equal to CR. BP is equal to CR. BP is parallel to CR, which means BC. RP is a parallelogram. Or fayda, BC is parallel to PR. BC is equal to PR. Opposite sides of parallelogram. But Q is midpoint of PR. So 2 PQ is equal to BC, 2 will come down, PQ is half of BC and PQ is parallel to BC. This I have to prove, PQ is parallel to BC and PQ is half of BC. Which means if you are midpoint, you are parallel and half of this. I repeat. P is midpoint, Q is midpoint, so PQ is parallel to BC and PQ is half of BC. Thank you very much.